Final day at IBC. I'm at the Arri booth. I'll talk to Thomas and he'll show you the RCP from Skahoy for the Arri Amira camera. Super excited.
Hello, my name is Thomas Doschek. I'm from Arri and I'm working as a sales manager, especially for the broadcast market. And what I'd like to introduce today to you is a new version of the RCP from Skahoy, the RCP version 2. The RCP version 2 has integrated now the complete Arri protocol of the cameras, means the CIP protocol. With this protocol, I am now able to support much more functionalities what have been before. So in that case, it gives me a lot of flexibility. I can add functions to each knob. It's completely user programmable and some different features against the standard video parameters are that I now have a chance to have access on the internal recording of the camera. So for example, when I press a button, I change the menu and now I have a chance to start recording direct at the camera. And after recording, I can stop it as well and I can switch over to the playback mode. And now I can play this clip directly from a camera. So it gives me much more flexibility and we are how happy that now this RCP is supporting all our functions what we have built in.